on with Eddie Olczyk alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice. This is Mike Emmert. This evening, a clash of two great hockey teams for you. As the teams get ready, Eddie, what do you think we should know about this?
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
Terrific action lies ahead. You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich, and play is just underway. Flings it. Score! What a great early start for the home squad.
The goaltender was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on top of him.
Unlike the glove side, the goalie doesn't have to catch this. He's just got to get his blocker on it. I don't know how he misses this one.
You always hope if you're paying the price of admission as a home fan that your team scores first. In this case, it has.
So far, they got their money's worth early in this game.
Munich goal scored by number
15, onside.
Michael Wolf, assisted by number 50, Jason Jackson.
Oh, and the pass wouldn't go.
Derek Jocelyn, time of the goal, 36 seconds.
He throws it there, got his stick on it. Looking to headman up the wing. Slides it to the point. Lets it go. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Nicely into the zone. To the point it comes. Great save. Got some, not all. Picks it up in his own end. Along the board, still battling. Lets it go. No luck.
He had enough room to unload the shot. He got all of it. Just missed wide.
A tape to taper from the save. Pass to the net. He scores.
Had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Yeah, Edzo, that's a good shot, but the goaltender's got to stop this. This is low on the glove side. His hands have to be in position to cover just over the path.
Just over 7 minutes played here in the first. Munich's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. They've won the faceoff. He's in on an onside play. Fires. Oh, what a save. Hakluk couldn't get through. Moving well with it between the blue lines. Got it in his own end. Shoots one. Waffle boarded. Gives it on a cross from the point. That shot came from nowhere.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Into the end of attack. Blue line control. Looking from the blue line. Lets it go. Blocked that one. Another save. A whistle and a rest. Big face-off win. Slid back across from one point to the other. Free puck now. Munich's carrying on up the wing. Gets in. What'll he do? Thinking attack here. Snapped out of the air. Just a little over 6 minutes still to play in this period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Fires a shot. Terrific glove save. With a strong wrist shot. Gains the blue line. Got it at the point. Carries it to the corner. Takes that pass off the boards. Feeds the point. Ripper! That shot hit a man.
Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then.
Heading down low. Looking for options. Got it all.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
Quick work on the faceoff. Snaps a wrister. Scooped up. Has that point pass as well. Turned a shot on net. He shot it wide. Good chance. Not a good shot. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Taken away. Munich's getting to the neutral zone. And they are in. That one is pointed to him. Great point-blank save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
The first frame is done. Two goals scored, and both by the same team.
Fans, take a look at our scoreboard as we acknowledge tonight's special groups in attendance.
Munich's insurance goal has staked them to the two-goal lead that you would expect them to have. Here it is one more time. We'll return after these words. Game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. Gains the zone. Fires! Sticked away! Along the boards, pressing on with it. Shoots! That's a great save! I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's gonna have to do a much better job challenging him.
Quick work on the faceoff. Let's a shot fly. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Clean win on the draw. Knifes his way near the boards at center ice. Has it in his own end. Munich's accelerating ahead through the neutral zone. Loose puck did not go very well there. Takes that pass from the other point man. Around to the corner. Points it. Wrist shot and a save.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
A little over 5 minutes played here in the second. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Good clean win. Shoots one. Had the goalie beat and glanced it off the post.
The real chore is not to be frustrated. Even though they're up here, they could have spread this lead out and maybe coasted home.
Defensive zone win. Still has control up the wing. Gets in and he'll look over his options with a shot. Wonderful stop.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Many yards gained to Seidenberg. From the outside. Gathered up again by Seidenberg. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Knocked right off the stick. Has it picked up. Up the wing and moving well. It's an onside play. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Let's it go. Terrific shot, but a save. Solid, clean win. Goes back deep for it. Gets across, looks over his options. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Long pass ahead, and he's got it on his stick. Seeks the corner. He's got that point pass. Snapped it off. Great glove save. Nice face-off work. Boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass.
That's a pretty sharp play. Maybe he was a little bit of a pool player in his day. He banks this off the boards to his partner, much safer than going across the front of the net.
Magnificent job on the defense. Shoots. Save. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Good job on the draw. Munich setting things up along the boards. Let's go, a wrist shot. Snaps it on goal. Carrying the puck in the neutral zone. Decides he wants the corner. A shot. Score! They're back to within one.
I love watching guys score on the backhand.
Sometimes you get beat by a better shot. The goalie thinks he's in decent shape here, but he gets just a small piece of it and it goes into the net.
A little under 3 minutes to be played in the second. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. Pitching it to a coin.
Assisted by number 61 and by number 8,
Nicely received at the point. Carries it to the corner. Cranks one. He covers and holds on. Good faceoff win. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? Skating up the center's own wing. Let's a shot go. Missed on the shot. A shot. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? That's two periods in the books. One more to go. But a rest comes first.
Hey, hockey fans. Follow the team all season long on the radio for every minute of play-by-play action, both home and away. Or listen to the online simulcast at home.
His team is trailing, but you can't blame him, at least on this one. That big save has kept his team in it as we head to break. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Munich's got to be disappointed, Doc. They're only up by one goal to get ready for the third period. To me, they were the way better team in the first two periods of play. They had a distinct advantage in the offensive chances.
Into the attacking end. Back to the point. Let's it go. Fires. Great save at the edge of the crease.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Gets it back. They battle on up the wing. Takes that pass. Can he generate something from there? Gives it over to the point. A hammer shot from the point. Loose puck. There was no getting through. Moved along and in. Waits with it. Shot. Big save there. Puck covered. Whistle blown. A little under 6 minutes skated here in the third. It is a tight contest thus far with the score 2-1. Clean win on the draw. He staggered him. Oh, that was close.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Oh, saved by the wire of the mask. A giveaway. Nicely into the zone. Let's it go. Pad save. Ooh, tough one there. Munich's up the wing, setting things up. Good shooting place. He scores!
What a quick release on that snapper.
That's the shot there, Enzo. Low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Fires! He missed the net!
Boy, that puck was really humming off the stick. Unfortunately, it missed the net badly.
Let's it go! No! Nice pass right up the gut. Snapped off a wrist shot. Right to the point. Receives that pass from the other side. Good pad save. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. Heading down low. Shot on. Save! Outstanding point-blank save. Oh, another save. Past the blue line. Looking to Seidenberg. Munich's in possession as they move up the wing. Using the point. Strong wrist shot. He scores!
Nose for the net, and especially scoring goals off the rebound.
Pucks to the net need to be deflected into the corner. Because the goaltender can't do that, the goal scorer is able to pounce on the rebound.
Munich's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Munich's goal scored by number 14.
Gets in. What'll he do?
By number six.
Up to the point.
And by number 36.
One timer, good save there.
15 minutes, 28 seconds.
Pass to the point, shoots, shot blocked, perfect save. Freezes play.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's gonna have to do a much better job challenging him.
Good face-off win. Using the point, he's got it. Wonderful wrist shot, and wonderful save. Last minute of play in the third period. This one's over except for the shouting. Maybe we'll hear some of that. Need to get rid of it. 49 left. 47 on the clock. Walking a thin line near the border there. Shoots one. Flings it. He scores! That's three unanswered goals.
Put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
By number 17, Brooks Matchett.
Gets in, looks over his options here. To a coin. Munich's carrying it up the wing. He takes that point pass. Cranks one. Puck covered, whistle blown. Coins, just like his team, winning everything. Score! Ricocheted off a skate.
Oh, the goalie can't do much about this, Eddie. The pass goes off that defenseman's giant foot.
That's a face-off win.
Scored by number 11.
Point-to-point pass from the left wing. Tape-to-tape to center. And this one goes into the books.
I know what that's. feels like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.